Yes, I think that it's going to be a marathon and not a sprint. I think we need time to social distancing measures aren't being applied equally in all areas or all states, and so spread will continue in certain areas more than others. And so that will prolong the amount of time that we need to have these measures in place. The data so far suggests that people who are older and have comorbidities are more at serious risk of consequences, severe consequences from this disease. However, we are seeing reports of individuals who are young who are winding up in hospitals and in critical care situations. And so we don't have any information yet that allows us to predict why certain young people are more at risk of severe consequences than others. From my understanding right now, we're not recommending that people wear masks because there's such a short supply and we want to keep those masks in the hands of healthcare workers. That recommendation may change later once we have an increased supply. We're seeing really compelling evidence from Asia that masks may be helping to limit asymptomatic spread. There is an indication that masks will help prevent you from getting infected. However, it may help you if you don't know you're infected from spreading it to other people.